We have to find the fastest as possible solution for Greece, because this, I should say, contradictory statements the last days and the last weeks have created huge pressure on the euro, and that's a very bad thing. And what Greece needs is not money from the taxpayers. They have to take in their own decisions. What Greece needs is a system, a European solution, so that they pay less interest rates on their government bonds. And I hope that the European Council can take a decision in that direction. I don't think that is the best solution, but in this case of Greece, I'm already very satisfied if there is a solution. Because the baddest thing what can happen now is that the confusion that exists continues, and that it is weakening the common currency.